a quick video using just the mini ball. Everything is going to be standing, so you don't have to get down on your floor. So here we go. All right, so we're going to take that ball, place it right in between your inner thighs, right above your knees, squeeze in on that ball, make it an oval from the start. Whatever you're using for support, or you can use nothing, I'm going to use my bar here. We're going to raise our heels into a releve. You're going to keep your shoulders stacked over your hips, stacked over your heels, and we're going to slide down the imaginary wall and back up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold at the lowest point, just hold with the legs and squeeze in on that ball for 8, 7, 6, feeling the inner thighs, the lower abdominals, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, keep that squeeze on the ball and a little inch up and up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to, from here, the shoulders still in line with the hips, in line with the heels. We're still down in a little bit of a squat here with our thighs on fire. We're going to tap the heels down and lift. Tap and lift. Tap and lift. Tap and lift. Feeling that nice stretch along the calf and lift. And lift, keeping that pelvis neutral, not tucking it under. And lift for 3, 2, and 1. And release. Good. You're going to take that ball out from the knees, place it directly behind the right knee, keep a soft bend in that standing left leg, and lift that right leg towards the ceiling. So I'm squaring my hips off to the floor. I'm not wanting to open through the hip here, so we're avoiding this. We're just using the glute, and you're going to hold onto the ball with your calf and hamstring here. And good. And up. And lift. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold at the top where you feel that glute contracting. You're just going to tap out to the side. So to the right. Out. 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 Keeping that core turned on for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Good. Come all the way up. Take that ball overhead here, taking that right leg out to the side, growing longer, and pull it in. Out, pull it in. Using those obliques for 7. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. From here, you're going to take that ball, place it back in between the inner thighs, more towards the upper inner thighs this time. We're going to come down. We're in first position, so our toes, our big toes are about a pizza slice apart. So you always have tension on that ball. We're not going to let it go at the bottom. Your knees aren't going to go as wide as to let it go. Down, squeeze in and up. Down. Squeeze that ball, keeping those heels together. We're still sliding down our imaginary wall, working the inner thighs. Good. For 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, on 1. Stay low here, just little pulses up. Just picture an inch up, up. Grow taller through the head. You can take the hand off your support here to just balance, squeezing those heels together for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Good. You're going to take that ball, place it behind the other knee, so the left knee. We're going to repeat that same series that we repeated on the that we did on the right. We're going to fold forward here, keeping abdominals turned on, the hips facing the floor, so we're not opening through the hip here. We're going to down, press it up. Just feeling the contraction in the glute. So no movement in the lower back. Light pressure on whatever your support is. You can always come more upright here if your back tends to bother you. It'll be a smaller movement, but you're still working the same muscles. For five, four, three, two, one. Hold at the top and a little out to the left. Out and in, out and in. Using those abdominals to stabilize those hips, keeping your hips square to the floor for six. And five, four, three, two, and one. Go ahead and come up. Take that ball in that left hand. I don't have a support over here. I'm just gonna pretend like my bar is over here. All right, lengthen out through the left toe, the left arm with the ball, squeeze it in, up and over, in. Exhale as you crunch everything together. Keep it a nice soft bend in that standing leg for six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good, release it. And you just did a quick leg and ab workout with the mini ball. Have a great rest.